A surge in Omicron variant cases is impacting restaurants around the Bay Area right as the busy holiday season kicks into high gear. KTVU's Christian Kafton tells us many restaurants are bracing for the possibility of a decrease in business, and they're urging staff members to get a booster shot.
Restaurants around the Bay Area are still struggling to recover from the impact of COVID over the last 20 months and are bracing for another possible jolt as Omicron cases surge. In the East Bay, Snail Bar in Oakland posted on social media that it would be starting a planned winter break early because a staff member had been exposed to someone who tested positive for COVID. The restaurant plans to reopen in January. The head of San Francisco's Golden Gate Restaurant Association says restaurants face the potential hit of having to pay sick pay without federal reimbursement, even as they have to close their doors because of a potential exposure.
There's a lot of businesses say if you have an outbreak and you need to close, or you have enough people sick that you just can't staff the restaurant and close, which is more of what we're hearing, then the business itself, you know, should pay the sick pay, but that's a cost. That's a cost that is on the businesses right now.
The Restaurant Association has taken steps, urging staff who are already fully vaccinated to get boosted and sending out a newsletter detailing how and where staff can get those additional shots.
We've told our staffs, and most of our board is pushing this as well. You know, really everybody that's restaurant staff and certainly their families that are eligible should go ahead and get the booster shots.
Some restaurants around the Bay Area are already saying that they're seeing a slowing of business that's coincided with the rise of the Omicron variant. And restaurateurs are asking the public to keep their neighbors safe and in business as this latest phase of COVID takes aim at small businesses.
We are asking if anybody wants to, you know, doesn't feel comfortable going to dine inside, to please give their restaurant as much lead time as possible. Like, hey, don't just bail on the reservation right before it. Let us know, because that controls the staffing. And if we get cancellations, you know, that night, or no shows, God forbid, then that hurts our workers.
Restaurants are also reminding customers to get their own vaccinations, and also reminding them that outdoor dining might still be a possibility, even if some restaurants decide to restrict their indoor dining options. And they say those outdoor options might still be an option, even if there's some wet or even rainy conditions. In San Francisco, Christian Kafton, KTVU, Fox 2 News.